entrance.
Things just got too sweet, brother.
And his opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Hollywood Hogan.
Not enough hours in the day to name all the accomplishments of this man inside sports entertainment. Now, Byron, the good news is Hogan's taking over Hollywood.
Brother,
don't ever do that again.
What? You can get up here.
Infamous night at WrestleMania 18 when Hogan went one-on-one with the Great One. Truly one of the most magnificent moments in the history of this business.
And one of the only superstars to hold both the WCW World Heavyweight Championship and the
has made a mockery of nearly every opponent he's faced through his physical dominance and in-ring swagger. Try and resist it, but Hulkamania will run wild in this match.
And on the other end is The Undertaker, a living legend who's faced many of WWE's all-time greats and laid most of them to rest.
Getting in the ring with the dead man can't make or break your career, most likely break.
Look at Taker here.
Slam!
You guys are so cute.
Brought in the hard way.
Look out.
Perched up top. Great agility there. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
You honestly think The Undertaker was in danger there? Come on.
Vertical suplex. Bam. Look at Taker here. The fallaway slam.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent. Just an onrush of offense here.
Look out here.
Here we go. Many WWE superstars in the locker room today grew up watching The Undertaker's big matches. Does knowing your opponent that well provide an edge?
I think it does, Byron. Pros study each other's tape to look for weaknesses they can capitalize on. The issue is I'm not sure the Phenom has any weaknesses.
You can watch highlight reels all night until you actually get taken for that last ride or feel the force of a tombstone pile driver. You have no idea what you're in for. Education is no substitute.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh my God!
The pay window beckons.
That is exactly what The Undertaker needed.
But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Oh, right to my gut. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And driven into the mat.
This is nothing short of amazing. Look at this. And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
And here comes Hogan. Oh, drop to the mat. Hogan's in deep trouble. Maybe not.
Maybe not at all.
Here comes the Hulkster.
Sit down, Saxton.
I can't help it. Hulkamania's running wild.
this one.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
More punishment to the core.
That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
Oh! Oh, what a kick! Just a step quicker.
And body drop! You see that height on that?
Sneak one in.
One, two.
And a kick out at two.
Tried for it early.
There comes Hogan. And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Hard right hands.
Oh, combo. I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
A leg lock. Oh!
Up to the back.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh my God! Can he put this one away?
Gotta make the second one count.
Two.
The Undertaker gets the W.
The Undertaker wins it.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Gentlemen,
the legend of the Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.